warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I will to tell about a personal experience, the title of Batch 2 Teaching Campus Program. Before that, I will introduce myself. My name is Dianur Aziza. I'm from the Elementary Teacher Education Study Program of 83 class, semester 5, from Muhammadiyah University Sidoarjo. At the end of semester 4, I took part in an independent campus program. One of them is Batch 2 Teaching Campus Program. And this program is implemented in semester 4. Before that, I first found out what my background and role would be if I joined the program. Then I decided to register and follow a series of selection in it. And the time for the announcement of student admissions for the AWAIT Batch 2 Teaching Campus Program finally came out. And I was declared to have passed the selection and was placed in one of the public elementary school around my domicile. The assignment of Batch 2 Teaching Campus Program is carried off from August to December. For 5 months, I have served for the elementary school where I was assigned. This program in 3 main aspects, including the development of literacy and numeracy programs, technology adaptation, and teacher and school administration. In implementing this program, I collaborate with 5 of my partners from the Surabaya State University with various study programs. I and several of my partners were well received by the school where we were assigned. Over time, we planned and realized several program activities, which aim to make the target school a better educational unit from various aspects of the main goal. Some of the program activities that we have realized are the development of reading and numeracy literacy, which is carried out at each grade level, which is carried out alternately. Then technology adaptation, namely helping to make learning videos, making Google Forms, and operating PC in the minimum competency assessment simulation carried out for 5 grade. As well as teacher and school administration, such as making lesson plans, learning media, repairing school gardens, and protecting the school environment, and improving school organizational structure. Within 5 months, my partners and I realized the entire design of the activity program. And at the end of the class to campus teaching program in December, we farewell to the school and all students in our school were assigned. I feel very happy to get this opportunity, besides that I also feel that I get a faster experience ahead of time, and I am very excited to be able to meet and interact directly with teachers as well as great children, like those at the school that my partner and I assigned. Thank you for listening and watching to a short story of my personal experience. And see you and goodbye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.